this queen. I didn't vote for her.
Right. Just became queen because she felt like it.
But you don't see the laser?
Nope. It's probably a glitch.
It is definitely a glitch.
It's just chilling out. It's just like, hey, I thought you wanted a light show.
It's kind of loud. I don't think you're using the right laser.
Probably not.
I don't think your kills are counting.
It's fine.
No, it's not! We killed them all, made four more!
Well, here, I don't even know which gun it is, honestly.
I'm using
I'll be your healer.
Inhibiting Zappinator. Puts the zap in your cap.
I'll put a zap in your thing.
So that didn't count.
Yeah, that didn't count either.
That didn't count either.
Yeah.
Maybe it's that problem with the mark, where the mark damage is killing them, so it doesn't count as the laser damage killing them.
Oh, then I just won't hit them anymore. It's me! It's all me!
Okay, so that didn't count either, though. That didn't count either. Maybe you're the one with the laser, and I'm using the wrong laser. Maybe they have to get frozen? I don't know. Dang you, Borderlands Quest!
Yeah, it's because I'm setting them up for you to kill them, that's why. Oh no. This is awful.
I just killed a couple of my own and it didn't work. Like, so kill this guy. Okay, bad example. That one worked.
Okay, that one worked, so I'll just run in circles around you.
I see, but I don't. Maybe they have to freeze. These guys are freezing solid, which they haven't all been doing. Okay, just one more.
There's one right here.
God dang it. Can't hit. Brought to the barn! There we go, we did it. We're the best at video games.
Oh, you did it. How good for you.
I'm so proud of you. That's my son!
Don't talk to
me. He killed the Torx with a modified laser! Oh, that creepy guy, the swag man.
You love swag man.
You love swag man.
You love the swag
man. I'm terrified of the swag man. Eat frost, swag man. Ha ha ha.
You don't want to meet that guy just wandering around in the dark.
No, you do not.
Like, just guy just be like, he's in space. You can't breathe. He's just wandering around in space, like, doing whatever he feels. It's like, you are not a good man.
He probably, like, takes animals and just sucks the air from their lungs.
Oh my god. he's an air vampire.
Yes!
I guess by that logic, we're all air vampires. Whatever.
I suppose.
You want to be edgy about it, bro.
Just eating the thing doesn't make you a vampire for that thing. I'm not sure what the line
does,
is.
It does, because vampires drink blood, and that's what they eat and or drink.
But you don't say that, like, animals are water vampires.
They totally are, though. We don't say it because it hurts their feelings.
I see. The more you know.
You can't fool me because I'm a moron.
Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, shame on the thing you did. Won't get fooled again.
Won't get fooled again. I can't wake up.
Can't wake up.
Oh! No sugar rush. Don't harm me.
Harm.
I like how you're like, I wonder how they spotted us, and then I look at my character and she's wearing highlighter yellow clothing.
We're so subtle. I don't understand.
We're so stealthy. I don't understand how they keep finding us.
It defies all reasonable explanation.
Reallocate.
You there. Open your chest.
Open your chest.
Even more fun with lasers, OMG. Do I have more white weapons to give? Not really. Got one. Corrode claptrap units. Did you give me a special gun for that? You did. This mission's sad. This actually makes me sad. Now you die, claptrap. I'm sorry.
Goodbye, claptrap. Chance to start, chance to shock, blah, blah, blah. I can't read English, I can't speak English. chance to
English, what's that?
Ammo. And overload, whenever you kill an enemy who's electrocuted or burning, there's a chance for the statistic chain. Yes, please.
Ooh.
I should be helping.
I assume you're respecking.
Oh yeah. Because I really need to be healing. Yeah, raisins.
I did it. I'm so good.
You're so good at this game. Oh my god.
Open your chest.
I love Mr. Torg.
He is the best. If I was ripped, I would cosplay Mr. Torg.
Yes. As would I. Let's see. Storage deck. I like how, because this game is like a game, like you could totally have him like curse normally and they're just like, no, man, we'll just censor him. It's cool. We want kids to play this game.
Wait, we have to head to the coordinates. There's no option on this one.
Rude game, honestly.
Rude. Super rude. Super hot.
I still haven't played Super.
I think I played a demo, or I played something similar. I haven't played Super Hot either. I don't own it.
I don't need sniper. Don't need pistol. I don't use them. I use grenades. So many grenades. This works for the both of us. Yeah, there we go. Now I have 1,000 laser ammo. Beautiful.
Beautiful dreaming.
Love it. I love it. Ugh.
I don't know which of these skills. Ah, oh, crap, I misspent a skill.
No! Time to respec again.
God. Yeah, I'm tempted.
It's so expensive. Actually, no, I think it scales to how many points even. It shouldn't be too bad. Cue me being absolutely wrong.
Right. Okay, good enough. That'll do, pig. Did I unlock any new... Let me change my IC. Got any heads? Nothing cool in the heads.
Nope.
Maybe I'll switch just to change things up.
Be pretty. Get yourself real pretty.
I like that hair. That's very Matrix hair.
Yeah.
We'll go Cruella de Vil.
I like how one of them is like literally just a flat top. They just... You know what? She's kind of black, so...
I mean, Hammerwatch is definitely black, right?
Yeah, they're half and half. They're... You know. But I mean...
There we go. I am the picture of elegance. So you know what this mission means. Another fun, risky jump.
Oh, good. My favorite. Good. The kind that I'm good at.
Actually.
Not really.
It'll be easier this time. Because we won't have to take the stupid moon buggy. We can take the cars that can actually jump.
Oh yeah, we can take the Stingrays.
Take me out tonight. I want to go missile. And, oh wait, leap. Let's do the
yeah.
Cars are so boring.
Your character is squatting. Oh, she's gone.
Hulu!
I'm out of here.
Now. I'm off to the races.
Redeploy. Yeah.
Redeploy. Whee! So much easier.
Chosen one!
Stay away. According to my map, I should be somewhere around here, see? Uh oh. Take cover.
Oh!
Boom.
Grab it! Grab it firmly with both hands. Oh god. Grasp it firmly!
grasp it firmly. Okay.
Okay, Mr.
You're the mister.
Mr. Tporg is your first name? What's your last name? Flexington!
I'd forgotten that. That's awesome. Place. Oh, God, I got his friend. Ugh.
This is what happens.
This is what happens consistently.
Oh, yeah.
Are there spikes in the front of your stingray?
Yes. Yes, there are. Stingrays are very cool.
Oh, the vantage point's back here.
Oh, we gotta jump on this deal.
It's not gonna trigger. Oh.
Whee.
Goodbye, car. Thanks for making me walk back, game.
Oh, Lord, help me. I'm not gonna... I made it.
If you don't use your oxygen, it's really close.
I did, but I guess I used it too early. I used it a little bit too early.
I'm gonna zoom in with my sniper rifle.
This is a travesty to nature.
I'm gonna I wonder if this song was custom written for this game, for this part.
They must have worked very hard on it.
Bam. Putting it on my resume.
Yes.
It's a big as a crying shame, that.
It's not as big as a shame as you not showing us your chest. Just your chest.
Maybe she'll be here and can show it to us. We can try.
We can try.
We can but try. I don't mean try but.
But try we but. There you go.
Try again. I have a little aura around me now that decreases damage that enemies deal when they're inside the aura.
Oh, that's fantastic. Beautiful.
I didn't know it'd have a visual indicator. That's super useful.
That's what I mean about, like, this game being particularly, like, balanced and very thoughtful. The everything that the characters have is very well thought and stuff.
It's open. It's open.
Her chest but is now, finally revealed to us.
But now we're over-leveled, so these shields suck. They don't even sell for anything.
Oh, we are stuck. I have trapped us in there.
It's a lightsaber.
You mean it's not boobs like the other one?
What? A lame chest.
Lame.
Wait, what mission is it? Where is it?
It is. Remember.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
It's fine.
Oh, it's here. Oh, is that, where is that?
It is.
Different zone.
Is it really?
To the Regolith range.
Oh, Lord. Shall we? Can we?
Sure.
Oh, we have to actually go out there.
I don't think we can. Yeah, I think I gotta walk drive there. I don't think we can teleport.
Gotta huff it.
How barbaric.
Yeah, that is problematic. Whoa, I am stuck. I continue to be stuck.
I suggest you stop.
I cannot. I can't stop. I won't stop. I might stop.
Haha.
Wee. These would be splat. Really fun to drive around in until you got hurt in real life.
You did go splat. I didn't know these had such good ramming damage.
Thanks, Gray. I try. I'm best driver, honestly. I don't know how you can get on my level, scrub.
I got a rock stuck on me.
Do you really? Just a rock?
It's like floating off to the side, but like stuck with me. Is either a rock or a bit of a Krogan? I can't tell.
I will accept both
Kragan,
answers.
Krogan. Glib answers? Oh, both answers, I see.
A Krogan is what Seth Rogen would be if he were a Kragan.
No, Krogan is a thing. Oh, they're from Mass Effect, right?
I don't know. I've never played.
Okay.
What have I played? Nothing, apparently.
Indeed. Honey Pop.
I have played Honey Pop, actually. Very entertaining to me.
Is this a dating sim? I actually don't know what it is.
It is. It's a dating sim with, like, puzzle play elements. So it's, like, Bejeweled dating sim, basically.
Cool.
My mom would totally play it. Let's put it that way.
I thought it had boobs, though.
Oh, it totally does. It has... If you get the non-Steam version, which I don't know if it still exists anymore, but they have, like, a nude version.
Oh, my.
Yeah. You're not missing much. I mean, if you know what a woman looks like naked, you're not missing much.
But I want to know what an anime woman looks like
naked. Oh, in that case, totally get it, dude. It's worth it.
Shock cameras. All right, this one's hard.
Funny.
It's so hard.
Because, like, my husband and I were playing it, like, side by side. Just, like, non-ironically playing Honey Pop. And he was just like... He's like, this doesn't bother you? I was like, yes, because you're going to leave me for some anime girls. And if you do, well, then I... We've got bigger problems than that, then.
Did you pick up the shields?
I picked up... Yes, I did. Where are you? I'm coming.
Okay, I think we need them to finish this quest.
I am coming. I picked up one shield, but that's all we need, really.
There should be a shield that releases a shock nova.
Yes.
Okay.
I come to put on the shield. Where is...
Luke, use the force and run. Run to Dagobah. Run to Dagobah.
So now I gotta get hit by something.
Use those lasers.
Did they hit you?
Yep.
Oh, shit. Get it?
You got two. Two out of five.
So I gotta find a nice in-betweener.
Yeah.
I got three out of five. Where are they? There's one there. Okay, I gotta go more to the left.
Okay.
There we go.
Hooray! There we go.
Beautiful. Oh, I love it. Yeah, these guys really picked the wrong people to mess with.
we're like god level compared to these guys now.
Yeah, they come out and we're just like, immediately destroy them.
Immediately.
Just immediately.
I'm gonna warp us back.
Yes, take us away into the night.
Play me out, Candyman.
Whee! I love these things. Oh! I almost crashed.
Like, these things are so good. It's like, I don't even know why they bothered, like, with the moon buggies. Like, just get rid of that nonsense.
Yeah, because even if you're playing, like multiplayer, nobody trusts their friends driving.
Totally.
Let's be honest with one another.
I don't even trust me driving in this game.
Same. I don't trust myself driving in this. Absolutely don't. Oh, man. Whee!
Omen. Splat, splat. I am the dragon immolator. I got a badass rank for splatting enough things.
Oh, beautiful.
Because that's what badasses do. They run over defenseless animals in their vehicles.
Exactly. That's bunnies, skunks. It doesn't matter.
Raccoons, foxes.
Coons. Or as we have like a huge, immense amount of possums here in Texas.
Oh. Is there a difference between a possum and an opossum?
No. I think it's just...
Okay, I didn't think so.
Don't think that. Although there is a type of possum that is absolutely adorable. I think it's a... I forget what they're called. They're like tiny.
I can think of having seen one that's pretty cute.
They're like rat size. They're not very big.
Oh my.
And like, well, I mean, in comparison to actual possums that are like huge.
Sure.
Like the possums we have here in Texas are like cat size. They're huge.
Scary.
And they're mean. Oh, they're so mean. Oh my god.
Oh god, this is called the bush bulldozer, this weapon. The lumpy wombat. I see, it's the name of the weapon, but it has the bush bulldozer.
Give him damp. You won't find better merchandise. Make your dance funny. I made sure of that. Farewell, friend. I like how Marcus's voice is still here and we never see him.
That is very odd. I don't know why that is.
Possums?
I'm gonna warp us.
I think there is a type of possum grave that does play dead when they're scared, but not the possums in Texas. The possums in Texas will just growl at you and hiss at you. It's the most horrible. If you don't know what it is, you would think that there's like a demon about to jump on you. They sound awful.
Grr-ar.
Like they're like... They're,
there's a quest over here.
They like, they at you. Terrible. I got chased by a raccoon once.
Oh, that's scary.
Raccoons, they're normally like, raccoons are pretty like, whatever, but like, I guess this raccoon must have had rabies or something because it was very aggressive. And I had just come back from taking my trash out and I turned around and there was just like a raccoon. I was like, oh, how cute. And then it chased me and it was not cute anymore after that. And I woke up the entire neighborhood with my screams.
Ha. I mean, it's terrible.
Yeah, no, it's not terrible. It's hilarious. Darkclaw, thank you very much for the host, dear. I appreciate it. And you're playing Lego Worlds? I'm jealous. Friendship over.
Ha.
I would play Lego World. I'm not lying.
I would, if it wasn't like $1 million.
Yeah, precisely. What is it? What is that game on Steam that has like a million like expansions? It's like $2,000 if you want to buy it all. It's like Train something or other.
Like a train simulator?
Yeah, it's like, yeah, and it's like, it has,
Euro train simulator?
Has like so much DLC. It's like almost $2,000 or $3,000 for everything.
I didn't know that. That's gross.
It's awful, isn't it? Ugh. Now kill him.
Okay.
I love this guy's voice.
Isn't he a little kid?
I don't know.
I couldn't hear it. It sounded like a kid to me.
He was like, what the?
Oh, corrosive damage. I didn't do that at all.
You hated it? You played it for a week and you never touched it again? Oh.
What game?
Lego World. He's like, I hated Lego World. I never played it again. The Sims, actually, Gray, you're not that far off. The Sims 3, I think, would be super expensive if you bought it now with everything.
That makes sense.
Cool.
I think what I... I don't know. I can't think of any other good candidates. DLC's probably not as bad as microtransactions,
though. No, I don't think so. I think that... As far as I am with microtransactions, I think the only thing that I'm okay with are like costumes and stuff like that. Stuff that aren't essential to the game is fine.
Mm-hmm.
Essential items, how dare you put that behind a paywall?
What about if it's hard to get, but you could buy it with real money?
Yes, because I'm lazy. But there should also be a distinction between the two, like a color change or a title or something. Just to be like...
Oh, what if this is like a time thing, like an experience booster?
For an MMO, yes, because like...
Sure.
A lot of times by the time that you get to play an MMO, everybody's moved on past the content that you're on, so you want to kind of catch up. So sure.
Yeah.
But for something like, say, Borderlands, it's like really you don't have time to grind on Borderlands. Hey, welcome back, Vlad. And also, Darkclaw says there are plenty of games that if you bought all the DLC, you would pay over $600 for.
I believe it. Saints Row is a fair amount.
Yeah. Oh, that guy was a badass. He was very strong. Lord. Jeez. Yeah, like I said, I'm very, like, meh when it comes to stuff. I don't feel as strongly about a lot of things as other people do. But, like, I've always felt like if it was, like, non-essential stuff, then it's fine. But, like, yeah, you brought up some good points, though. But because I'm lazy, I would be like, just give it to them. But make them feel shitty about it. Make it a not cool color. Or make sure that it has a title that ensures that everybody knows they were lazy and paid for it. You know, that kind of thing. Because I'm a dick, honestly.
Tick, 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 balls.
Yeah, don't ever put something essential to the game behind a paywall. That's shitty.
Like a skill reset in MMO.
Yeah, don't ever fucking be like, oh, you want to continue this fantastic story? Pay $9.99. It's like, no, 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 no. Finish the main story. And then if you want to add paid DLC for another story, by all means, go ahead. But don't hide the main story behind a paywall. What are you, Hitler? Holy crap. Jeez. It's how I feel about Final Fantasy VII, the remake. I was upset about it at first when I found out it was going to be in parts, and then they were like, yeah, but the parts are going to be like 40-hour games, and I was like, oh! Well, as long as it's not garbage, as long as they don't fill it up with nonsense, then okay, that might be more worth it. But we'll see. If I don't ever trust Square Enix to make a good decision.
Oh, fine words.
Yeah, don't ask Square Enix to be smart about something, because they will not. They'll be smart about it in a financial respect. They don't care about their fans, because if they did, they would stop making Final Fantasy 13 sequels.
You are? Give me your oxygen. I'm gonna suck it from this rock.
I knew it.
I'm a vampire.
I knew you were a vampire of some kind. Couldn't prove it. Now I've got the proof, and now everybody knows.
Gulp.
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 Wee.
It's me gulping more oxygen because I'm a vampire.
Yeah, oh. Well played, my friend. Oh my god.
I'm running back to a little kid. I think it's a mission for us.
Oh, okay. I'll make my way over there eventually when I get undiscombobulated from work.
It'll probably have us zone anyway.
Yay! I love zoning. The only thing that keeps me from not dying out in the wilderness alone.
Do you play many like sandbox games?
No, I wish I have. I actually should. I should play
many. Like Don't Starve or 7 Days to Die or something.
I've played a little bit of Don't Starve, and I've played a little bit of Don't Starve Together, and I'm terrible at it.
I played the beta like years ago. I haven't really played since it came out of beta, so I don't know. What all I'm missing.
I've got it, and if you want to have a terrible time, we can totally have a terrible
time. Sure. I have Don't Start Together, so we could try that.
That'll be fun.
We'll see how terrible it is.
Well, our friendship will be over afterwards, but it's okay. It'll be fun in the meantime. And also, ooh. Dark Club, thank you. I can't believe that I'm almost at 200 followers. It's ridiculous. People.
Whoa, awesome.
It's ridiculous. Clearly, it's because of my guests and not because of me. Trust me. Promise you. I have fantastic. About ghosts and hauntings and, I'm gonna die. So, okay. All right. Speaking of ghosts and stuff, right now, right here, yeah. What's your stance? Do you believe in ghosts or not?
No.
Okay, cool. Neither do I.
I mean, depending on how you define ghosts, I guess. I believe that the idea of ghosts is a thing that exists.
Right. And that it's a fun idea to have. Like, it's spooky and scary, and it gives you a good, like, feeling, like, when you're scared. But other than that, it's
exciting.
Like, it would be terrible if it were real, because, well, for people who believe it's real,
yeah.
It's terrible. But for me, it's like, if it were real, like, who would put somebody in a situation like that?